First tonight in the Miss Minnesota USA pageant, a contestant wore a hijab and covered her body during the swimsuit competition. 19-year-old Halima Aden is Muslim. She's from St. Cloud and made the semifinals tonight, but did not advance to the finals. Aden competed in her hijab and wore a burkini during the swimsuit portion. She tells us she wanted to use the Miss Minnesota USA stage as an opportunity to change misconceptions about Islam.
For a really long time, I thought being different was a negative thing. But, you know, as I grew older, I started to realize, you know, we are all born to stand out. Nobody's born to blend in. You know, how boring would this world be if everybody was the same?
Congratulations to Meredith Gold of Minneapolis. She was crowned Miss Minnesota USA. She'll go on to compete in the Miss USA pageant in 2017.